out there. Welcome to your 2017 Field Days of the Past and for Job Downs. We are the Show Me Swine Racers from East Prairie, Missouri. Now, if you don't know where that is, folks, that is way down in the boot hill of Missouri, halfway between St. Louis, Missouri and Memphis, Tennessee, right along that mighty Mississippi River. Now, what we're going to bring out here, folks, we're going to have us three completely different heat races. Our first set of picks come from the hills of Tennessee, called the Tennessee Hillbilly Ridge Runners. Our second set are about the fastest picks we own. We call them the USA Swine Speedsters. And the third set are going to be about the most unusual picks we bring out here. These picks come all the way from the jungles of China, Malaysia, and Vietnam, known as the Vietnamese Asian pot bellies. Now, speaking of a couple pot bellies, I'd like to go ahead and introduce ourselves.
Big racing.
This big fella back here by the starting gates, the one, the only, Hambone.
Yay.
Now, Hambone there, he's a smart one in the family, folks. I know it may not look like it, but he's got him an application into the University of Virginia, where he hopes to study pig Latin and give him a degree in swineology. So if y'all got any questions about our pigs, all you gotta do, you just gotta ask Hambone. He'll go in that trailer, have a talk with those pigs, and see if he can get y'all an answer. Now, as for me, well, as you can see, I got the looks in the family. They call me Porkchop, and we are the Swine Brothers. Alrighty, now anybody out there know how to call a pig? Is the proper way to call a pig. Now, the reason I ask, folks, Hambone here, he was a bad guy. He went out before our show, got these pigs a big, tall, cool glass of lemonade, got them a great big old funnel cake. He turned on their TiVos to the three little pigs, and they're almost all asleep. So on the count of three, we need us a real loud sooey from each and every one of you. Y'all gonna be able to help us out?
Yeah.
Yay.
Oh, man, Hambone, they sound excited. This is going to be a good one. On three, let's give it a try. One, two, three. All right, now we heard everybody on this side and nobody on this side. Come on, folks, y'all know you didn't holler. So I'm going to count to three one more time. We need everybody to get loud, real loud. So we, one, two, three. I think that'll do it. Now, let me get some music going, because all these pigs used to be dancing pigs for their racing pigs, so they come out their own music. Let's get some hands clapping.
Wish that I was on a rocket.
Filler. Copyrighted music. Sorry.
Alrighty, folks, let me introduce these guys to you. Number one, singing that famous song, My Aching Bacon Heart, Mr. Squilly Ray Cyrus. Number two is the one, the only, Mr. Bacon Al Dean. Number three, the legendary Squilly Nelson. And number four, she came in like a wrecking ball. Special guest appearance by none other than Miss Hammer Montana. Alrighty, yeah. Now, kids, or the kids at heart, you don't have to be a kid, piss pay. We got four pigs loaded up in this gate right here, which means we're going to need four pig rooters. What you have to do, you gotta get up, gotta jump, gotta shout, gotta scream and holler. Do whatever you can do to get mine or Hambone's attention. And if we pick you out and your pig wins the race, your pig has got to win the race, though. You come down out of the crowd over under that little red rope, all the way down around the track, right back here by me, and I'm gonna give you a blue and gold first prize ribbon just like this right here. I know, they're real nice. You gotta have one. Now I need four. Who's it gonna be? I need some noise.
Brennan, raise your hand.
All righty, let's go around here, little fella. blue shirt number one. The lady losing her mind down there with a hat number two. I need two more. Two more. That's from the lady with the white and blue number three right there. Hand on, find us a number four, buddy.
You are not jumping enough.
Handbone says this little fella up here in the Under Armour shirt before he blows our eardrums out. Number four right there. Alrighty now, kids, remember, the louder you scream and cheer, the faster these little piggies are going to go. Remember your number, root for your pig. Sell that bugle, they're going to be all fan running. Come on down and get yourself a prize. Y'all give all my pigs and all my other rooters a big round of applause. Great job.
I'm on the camera, so I can't do it.
Legendary pig!
It's hard with so much jiggling, I can't hold the camera.
Legendary
pig! So much copyrighted music.
I was about giving old Mr. Sawyer a big old round of applause, folks, for that pig around the track.
Can't clap. Hold the camera.
Now, I want to take a moment to tell y'all something about our pigs. We do not pinch, we do not poke, we do not prod our pigs in any way, shape, form, or manner to give them a run around the track. Like a dog does a trick, he gets a treat for doing it. Our pigs are also rewarded for what they do. What they run for, folks, are iced oatmeal cookies. They got a major sweet tooth, and they just love them some cookies. So does Hambone. That's how we get you to work every day. Ain't that right? All right, now Hambone is on a
regular.
He's not. Well, what's he doing?
Hambone.
You say lifting weights. Well, you think you're going to tell him to put them barbells down? It's time to go to work. Alrighty now, folks, Arnold is hog wild. We need some hog wild music.
So much copyrighted music.
Well, I was born at a party in a barn with a guitar strapped across my arm.
Whoa.
Alrighty, folks, let me introduce these guys to you. Number one, the original Baconator, Mr. Arnold Swartz and Pigger. Number two, my personal favorite pig, you might have seen her on The Voice, Miss Christina Hogulera.
Christina Hogulera.
Number three is Hambone's personal favorite, the one and only Miss Piggy Minaj.
Piggy Minaj.
Number four, Miss Brittany Spare Ribs. And number five, fresh off probation, but get ready to be right back on it. The one and only Miss Lindsay Lohan, folks. Back in the trailer. Alrighty, now we got four pigs, so we're gonna need four pig rooters. Who's it gonna be?
Brennan, jump up and scream.
Alright, let's go with the little lady up here all dressed up in red and blue ball fan number one. I need three more. Straight ahead in the dress, number two, right up there, little green dress, number two. I need two more. Come on, get loud, kids. Alright, let's go way back since this kid's only picked out way back here in the red shirt with the black cap on, number three, right there. I need one more. Come on, get loud.
Get loud.
I like your style right there, number four. Number four, already Hambone's getting them silked up, ready to go, folks. You gotta remember them numbers and root for them pigs. Sound of that bugle, they're gonna be your old fan running. Cheer them on as they go.
Here's
the pigs. straight away. It's going to be nine.
Schwarzenegger.
Number four, come on down and get yourself a prize. Y'all give all my other rooters and all my pigs a big round of applause. Great try. You almost had a pig.
Brandon, you want to get chosen, you got to jump up and scream. Brandon, just be really loud. You do it on a regular basis. Not right now.
All right, folks, how's about giving old Miss Harper a big old round of applause for rooting that pig around the track? And that pig went in there right. Now, hey, Hambone, do you know what time it is? You do? Well, what time is it, Hambone? No, it ain't break time, folks. It is Pod Belly time!
Yay!
The Vietnamese, Asian Pod Bellies. Folks, these pigs ain't but about this tall. And they're right about
but
this small.
I'm scared.
But hey, Mo, why don't you show them how mean they are? That's right, folks. These pigs are so mean and so ferocious, it is almost impossible to get Hambone going there to deal with them. So if y'all want to see them, y'all got to give Hambone some noise.
Whoa!
What do you say? Hey, he says, no way, folks. He's risking life and limb going in there when he does. They bite him on his ankles and tear up his overalls. So if y'all want to see him, y'all got to get a whole lot louder.
I can't go higher.
He's going to do it for that. Now, Hambone, you get by that gate. Let me get you some safety music. We got some bad to the bone pigs, so we need bad to the bone music. Let's get some hands clapping.
Copyrighted music. Copyrighted music.
Oh my watermelon!
Don't get loud now, bro. What the fuck? That is a big pig. That's the pig. He or she's just sitting there.
Let me introduce these guys to you. Number one, straight out of Hoggywood, California, hitting them corners in that low. Mr.
Up.
Snoop Hoggy Hog.
Mr. Snoop Hoggy Hog.
The notorious P.I.G., a.k.a. Mr. Piggy Smalls himself.
Mr. Piggy Smalls. Stop. There's nothing in here.
And number four, she won the only
Don't you want to get the thing?
I can't scream.
cream.
Thank you. Brandon, is that your water?
Now we got four pigs. We're going to need four pig rooters. Who's it going to be?
Brandon. You have to scream.
I got an idea. Hey, Hambo, since he's is clearly older and bigger pigs, how about we get older and bigger pig rooters? Alrighty, folks, we're going to have us an adult race. So, kids, what you got to do, you got to pick out your moms, your dad, your aunts, uncle, brothers, sisters, grandmas, cousins, friends, even people you don't like. But hold it now, there's a catch. You need something to qualify for this race, folks. Hambo, let's show them what they need to qualify. That's right, a big old pot belly. So, put them out, poke them out, make sure they stick way out there, folks. I need four good ones. Who's it going to be? Anybody can be a pot belly rooter. Then you've got a big orange heart on your shirt. And your granddaughter is pointing at you right now.
Excuse me.
Right there, Lord have mercy, folks. Right there in an orange and blue shirt, number one. We need three more. I heard somebody hollering over here. I normally don't go right to women, but since you're volunteering yourself, number two right there. You're a pot-bellied pig rooter. That's what you're raising your hand for. We need two more. Lord have mercy. Boom, boom, make some room. Straight ahead in a red shirt with a big bear on it. Yes, sir. I don't even know how I missed you. Number three right there. All right, we need one more hand bone. Find me the biggest belly out of here. Okay, find me a belly that's not behind the rope, Hambone. Oh, we got some noise over there. Hambone says, yes, sir. He got a little table muscle going on. Right there, number four. Man, I'm sorry, you're probably sleeping on the couch tonight. Alrighty, now we got four pigs, we got four rooters. I got to mention two things, folks. Just hold on to your number. Number one, I want to thank our sponsor for having us out here. The Field Days of the Past board members, let's hear it for them. Without a sponsor, we couldn't come out here every day and put on a show absolutely free for y'all's enjoyment. So we really appreciate our sponsors. Number two, we want a big old round of applause for Hambone. Let's hear it for Hambone.
Yay, Hambone.
Take your water. I just stand up here and holler at you. So we really appreciate Hambone. Now, with that being said, y'all got to remember them numbers, root for them pigs. Sound of that music, they're going to be your fan, Wadley. And here they go, inside, outside, around the track, to go. Down the stretch, it's two, it's going to be number two. Number four, come out of there strong. Three has slowed to a stop. One blown a rear end.
One blown
a out on the track. So number two, you just won yourself a big race right this way. Over under that rope, we're going to give you a ribbon.
They're taking a crowd.
Y'all give her a big round of applause, folks. Excellent job. Right here for you. Great job.
Yep.
Great job. Alrighty, now, that's just so great y'all didn't want to end. Don't worry, it happens.
Brandon, grab your bottle.
Right here, 6 o'clock, folks. Y'all come on back, watch these piggies run the track. 6 o'clock, thank you.
And